Hi there, it's George here, and today I want to show you hot pepper which I grow in the pot, and it's beautiful and have hot peppers on it. This plant I have since summer. My mother's friend gave me the seedlings and I planted in the small pot, then I repot in this pot, and it grow beautiful and have many peppers here, and I don't know exactly how hot is the peppers, but I like hot peppers. And yeah, beautiful looking. The plant did grow outside in the summertime, but already I moved inside a month ago, and it's doing well. How I do take care for it? Very easy, just I water, and sometimes I wash the plant with water to remove dust and stuff like that. And of course outside plant growing more vigorously, but inside, you know, on the windowsill, a little bit not like outside, but it's hurt anyway. Have flower buds yet here, as you can see, and here on these little branches, but here so many peppers already grow big, and I don't know how hot they are. And another one here, and here, as you can see. I will see how we grow over winter time on the windowsill. Here when I'm filming, I put this wood to be more contrast or stuff like that to shoot. Then I will remove this, it will be light here. And we will see how it will grow. And I will collect some seeds for the next year. And that's it. Here I have to put some more soil up to this level, and the plant will get more nutrients and will grow, but need light. And summertime it's sunny, but now in autumn and winter time not so much sunny, and we'll see if we'll resist. But I hope so. Well, hope you enjoyed this hot pepper, my friends, and thanks so much for watching to the end. Hope you enjoy this plant. Do you have it? Write in the comments how hot is the peppers if you taste. And have an amazing day. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova. Like, activate that bell to get notification when I posting new videos, and subscribe to my photography channel. Link is in the corner and in description. And see you very soon. Bye bye.